The given question asked in IEEE 2010, the question is on mixing heptane and octane form an ideal solution at 373 Kelvin. The vapor pressure of the two liquid components heptane and octane are 105 kPa, pKa, 45 kPa respectively. The vapor pressure of the solution is given in the question and the molar mass is also given. Okay, so the we applying the formula of P naught heptane, and P naught heptane is given 105 kPa, and the P naught octane is given in the 45 kPa, and the W of heptane is 35 gram, and W of octane is 35 gram. Okay, now we applying the norma in heptane is 25 divided by 100 and is equal to 0.25, and for octane is equal to 35 upon 114 is equal to 0.30. Okay, so now we add we solve this, then x heptane is 0.25 divided by 0.25 plus 0.30. when we solve this, then 0.25 divided by 0.55. Now we solve this, then we obtain 0.45 approximate value. Okay, now the x octane is equal to, this is 0.30 divided by 0.55, then the value is 0.54. It will be obtained. So the pressure is P total is equal to 0.45 multiplied by 105 and plus 0.54 is 45. Okay, when we solve this, then we obtain 72 kPa value. Okay, so the P total is 72 pKa. Option A is correct for this question.